Producer Ekta Kapoor has signed Disha Patani for her next movie and will see the actress in the lead. She says Disha has a strong connect with the youth and she could not think of anyone else but her for the role. Disha has a strong connect with the youth and I couldn't think of anyone else who could portray the wild yet innocent and crazy yet sensible character. To add to that, Disha's oomph takes it notches higher, Ekta said. Disha will be seen playing the character of a small-town Punjabi girl. This will be the first time that Ekta and Disha will be working together. The as yet untitled film will be written by Raj Chandalia and directed by Ashima Chibur. Other details of the movie are kept under wraps. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.